Hello everyone, today we will speak about the new Bike Ahead Aero Wheels. They were just released at the 6th of September. We have a new hub design, a new spoke design. The shape is now with a new shape and not like the previous one with a V profile. This caused that the wheel is obviously more aerodynamic. We speak about the wheel set weight of around 1,450 grams. Yeah, the wheel set just came with a center lock hub with special hubs from DT Swiss. And yeah, what we can say, the rim depth is around 48.5 millimeters. The inner shape of the rim got 20 millimeters. So yeah, you can ride the wheel set with normal tubes or with tubeless. The wheelset also got some bike bags and the tubeless wharfs when you get them. So there's not much more to say about it. You can ride the wheelset when you have 23 millimeter tires with 8 bars, and you can, yeah, you have the signs on the rim. What I can say about the wheels, I'm riding them since 2.5 months so far, and yeah, the sound is amazing of them. The acceleration is also pretty nice. You directly feel the energy you produce is going into speed, so that's different between wheels with carbon spokes that are connected directly with the hub than with a normal wheel set that only got spokes, because you lose always energy over the movement of the spokes between each other, so that's something you don't have with a carbon monocore wheel set like this. So that's something I really like about the wheel set, and yeah, I'm a big fan of it. Alles brutal laut.